picture perfect afternoon.
What was the name of that ice cream place up there that we loved?
Alamo.
That's it, Alamo, and they had that homemade hot fudge.
Drive the winding country road.
Grab a scoop at
Alamo, and then we're there.
It's in that meadow with all the sycamores, and you and your brother would look for four-leaf clovers.
An open field that's framed with trees, we
pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do.
Quoting songs by our favorite bands,
telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see in the sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way.
Friends
on a perfect day.
I completely forgot about that place.
I guess Connor didn't. Did he?
We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Like the Appalachian Trail.
Write a book.
Or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss. Like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. Come and he looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be. And I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is the sky for forever.
Let the world by for forever.
Feels like we could go on for forever this way.
Two friends. True.